Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to use Generative Fill in Adobe Express. Generative Fill in Adobe Express is a powerful tool that allows you to modify images by adding, removing, or replacing elements. So here is a step-by-step guide. First of all, open up your Adobe Express application and create a new project or open up an existing one. Here is an existing project that I have opened up on the timeline. Once you're in this timeline, make sure you add an image you want to modify to your project and click on the image to open up several menus at the bottom of the screen. After you select your image from the preview screen, go ahead and click on Insert Object option at the bottom. Now describe the object to insert in your image, such as teddy bear wearing a red bow tie or something similar. After you are done entering the prompt in the text box that clearly describes the changes you want to make, you will need to be specific and detailed for this one over here. And after you are done, click on the next button. On the next page, you can adjust the brush size as needed by sliding the little white dots. And after you do that, use the brush in order to mark the area of the image you want to modify. For example, I'm just gonna mark it over here, and after you are done, click on insert at the bottom right. Wait for the result, which will take several minutes, and that way you will be able to use the generative fill in Adobe Express. Now the generated image that matches your prompt will be shown on the preview screen. You have an option to keep or discard the changes. I'm just gonna keep it by clicking on keep, and there you have it. That's how you can easily use the generative fill in Adobe Express. You can now save your project by clicking on the download button at the top right, choose the file format and video resolution, and finally click download. And that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.